Well, I think it's the most important charter show, B2B charter show in the world. I have never seen any other show like this, and the party is definitely the highlight.
I'm here. I'm here like an agency. First of all, to meet all the charter agency, I work for several years here in Croatia, and to meet them.
I knew it would be productive, but it is a little bit more productive than I expected because I meet a lot of companies that sometimes I'm just in touch with emails, so it's very good to personal connections with everyone. And also to find new companies that I haven't been working with, to see who are the people and maybe give them a chance, because we are really, you know, stuck to those that we believe in, and maybe some other companies are good as well.
We are very glad to be here because we started off as a startup, so this is a great opportunity for us to get under the spotlight, to our network, and to make new agreements with an increasing number of agencies and partners.
We were here last year too, and it was a very great boat show for us. And the main reason is to meet all our partners who we only know over the internet.
I'm very happy to be here because it gives the time and the possibility to discuss with a lot of charter companies, which I knew already from before, but always through internet or what, to put a face on and on a name. And also to see in details a little bit how the market is going to evaluate.
Everything worked. We arrived at the airport straight on the taxi, straight here, straight to the hotel, knew where the party was, everything worked.
The impressions are even better than last year. I met more people than last year, people I know, people asked me about the show and they also said they want to come. For me it's just a very good place to meet people, to have time to talk about business. To meet new people and to meet business partners, existing partners.
There's lots more familiar faces as well, so It's nice to come in and kind of carry on the relationship with a lot of the companies rather than coming into a room of faces but you don't know anybody's name.
For us, this is a great opportunity to meet our partners. We save a lot of time.
Well, I was a little pre-warned by some friends, and they just told me that there would be all the fleet operators here, and that we can talk in peace because it's a business-to-business show. And so I was kind of expecting what I got, like talking to the people professionally and getting to know them. That's